Raj is a poor farmer. He has an 8-year-old daughter, Pooja. Experience a moment of Raj's life through his eyes.
Raj, someone is knocking at the door. Can you
Hey Pooja, you came home early today. Why are you worried?
I was sent back home for not paying tuition fees.
Oh, don't worry baby. I'll talk to your mother. Darling, I need some money to pay the tuition fee.
I know Pooja likes school, but we really have no money left. All savings are for her marriage.
Oh. Should I send Pooja to school?
Let's experience the moment of Pooja's life after 20 years, influenced by your decision.
Hey mom, look here.
My children look so weak. Oh, I can't afford nutritious food my girl wants. Every day, I put good food on table. I don't know what does it like. Her sister turned out so well.
Mom, my stomach hurts.
Ah, my daughter. I should quickly find the medicine box. Oh God, I don't remember which medicine doctor said. Is this the one? No, this shouldn't be the one. I can't read. What am I supposed to do? Almighty, please help me. I think this is the one. No, this is not the one. Is it the third one? No, I think it's the first. Oh no, I think it's the third. Daughter, I found the medicine. Please take this. Oh God, she's getting worse. I think I've given her the wrong medicine. I should take her to the hospital.
20 years backward, let's experience another moment of Raj's life.
Darling?
Mm-hmm.
I finally made the decision that I should send Pooja to school. Can you tell me some nearby schools?
Well, I know there's one good school in nearby village.
But there's one school in our village. Why do we send Pooja that far?
It is said that the local school does not have proper sanitation for girls.
Oh, then I should carefully think about it.
Let's experience the moment of Pooja's life at school, influenced by your decision.